Hi guys, it's Kate
and it's Lala. Today we're going to cook something appetizing,
something spongy with the Russian pancakes stuffed with meat.
Let's get started.
We need deep plate,
milk,
oil,
salt and soda,
flour,
and 3 eggs.
The filling for our pancakes is fried onions mixed with boiled beef scrolled through the grinder and dill.
According to the traditional recipe of my family, they are served with sour cream or garlic sauce. Try cooking this tasty blinis with us.
Enjoy your meal!